truth of this area and so many lives, especially these kids, man.
Your wind-up girl is going to burn out. It's the last crooked mile I will walk for you. It's the last dirty joke to make you smile.
My name is Cristhian Saravia. I was born in Venezuela. They call me Golden.
Welcome to Wynwood with DV.
To let the mic I moved smoke, to Miami 20 years ago. I've been doing street art all my life. I started at a very young age. Obviously, stealing cans from the hardware store, black and silver, that's all you can get. Writing my name, you know, doing little characters here and there.
Culture any fool can see. Used to cold rock the party with Mike and turntables, selling out shows ready, willing and able. Now you look at me like I'm a dinosaur. Man, I hope you find what you were looking for. Cause to me there's two rules to being an MC. One, you gotta love it, and two, you can't be strictly for the cash or F-A-M-E.
That character is, people say it's a representation of me. People say, even though it doesn't look like me, that's just who I am. You know, people that know me know that I'm all about love. I started doing signs as a trade. I did that for years, and I guess that's what gave me my style, which is very vector-based and very, you know, simple, bright, to the point, and that's what I like about what I paint, you know? I like to paint little monsters, I like to paint colorful stuff. I like the vibe of Miami, I love this city. I like, you know, Miami colors, the Latino culture, all the cultures together, you know? And, you know, I think my drawings, you know, match the city. Represents a lot to me because it's my vision of this city, of this section of the city. You know, yeah. I think, you know, it's a place where people enjoy coming. It's a place of gathering. It's a place of love. It's a place of art. And I think my piece, you know, catches that. I like to keep it simple. Simplicity is the point of a writer.
Fist raising anger. Staring down on me in the eye. Everyone's a stranger. A thousand tunes ringing in my ear. No time for conversation.